before things. Could you meet me at the door?
Where is Travis at?
He's getting ready for work.
But why can't he just do it later? I mean, it's his shit.
Alan.
I am trying to do you a favor.
Oh my god, can you not do this? He's moving in tonight.
Why can't you just put a fucking hold on this? Just wait a bit.
Come on.
Do you really think that he has changed since...
Don't do this, Alan. You do this with every single guy.
I'm telling you that this is a really terrible idea.
Why do you keep trying to tell me what to do?
He's going to end up fucking another girl in your room! The way he did with Jimmy's sister, and with Tony's cousin. What do you think Mom would say? You're not moving in.
Sorry, what?
You're not moving in. Come here and get your shit.
Who is it?
It's Alan. He says I'm not moving in.
What? I just talked
Travis, to you. You're gonna stay out of my house. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
Jesus, dude, what the fuck is your problem?
Alan, you can't just change your fucking mind. I know that you're pissed with him right now.
And you can get out too.
You can't just call Travis and say shit like that.
Listen, I'll be down in a minute.
What do you want? I'm busy.
Travis, get over here fucking right now. Alan's locked me in the attic.
Yo, Jenna, what?
He's really freaking me out. He's pissed about this whole thing.
Hey, calm down, okay? Just...
Who are you talking to?
Thank you. Yo. Jenna.
It's okay. I promise he can't hurt you anymore. He won't hurt you anymore.
Jesus! Hey, back up! Back the fuck up!
Get back here!